Descending. 50 meters. Oxygen levels look good. Scarecrow, start the clock. This way. Crash site is 5 clicks out. Keep away from open water. We're not the only hunters out here. Damn it, get the hell out of there! That is 5 clicks out. Keep away from open water. We're not the only hunters out here. Sonar. Easy. Just move slow and off the ground. The foliage should help mask our signature. Hold up. Boat patrol. Looks like we got company. Let them separate. Okay. Let's move up and stay low. In position. And remember, bullets aren't as effective underwater. It'll take 2 or 3 before they're out. Weapons ready. Distance from the surface. We don't want to attract any more attention. Slow down. Stay down. Stay down. Sound is up. Not a good sign. Shit, they're everywhere. Scarecrow, we're seeing a lot of activity down here. They're salvaging parts from the wreckage.
They might be after weapons and nuclear elements still on board. We'll call it in. Good work.
I count 4. Take them out on your go. Scarecrow, this is 6-2. We're at Rally Point Bravo. Zero visual on the target.
The target is on the move. You boys need to double time it or you'll miss your shot.
Looks like they got what they came for. Find a good position to flank them. Weapons on ready. Looks like they know we're here. Looks like there's an opening through the containers. Okay, check your regulator. We're going down through the cave. Alright, we're going further down. Keep an eye on your depth gauge. Scarecrow, we have a visual on the target. Moving to intercept.
We're picking up large sonar blasts in your area. That amount of mortar pressure can have lethal effects. Keep your bottles up and your heads down. Copy?
We'll go. Scarecrow, we're tracking the target, but we're unable to engage.
Roger, 2-1. Recommend you pull back immediately.
Negative, negative. We'll find another way. Come on, time to go.
Damn it, get the help, Logan!
slow, and keep your distance. Try to anticipate their movement. Stay away from the windows. Down the hatch. Scarecrow, this is 6-2. We're approaching Rally Point Echo. You're clear for phase two.
Roger that, 6-2. It's good to hear from you.
I hear ya.
The birds are spinning up and ready to go. We're greenlit for phase two.
Roger that. 6-2 out.
And through it all, hanging over me like a black cloud, was Rourke. He destroyed an oil platform. Lured away an entire fleet, sunk a destroyer, and I was still wondering one thing. Where's Rourke? Here? Ahead of us? Waiting? Is that good? A ghost? What happened to him? There was something in that factory. Something the Federation never wanted us to see. And we were about to find out exactly what it was.